Double J Wranglers. Give them a round of applause. They're your 2013 Double J Wranglers. You know, rodeo is America's number one sport. It's the only sport that was born right here in our very country. By Americans, for Americans. And you know, you won't find a more patriotic and faithful group of cowboys and cowgirls anywhere. This sport, well, it's built on heritage, dedication, and the American way. So why don't you join us at this time? Please rise and remove cover for the singing of our national anthem and the cowboy prayer.
Stars through the perilous night. Would you please bow your head for the cowboy prayer? Our Heavenly Father, Lord, we pause mindful of the very many blessings you have bestowed upon us. We once again ask that you be with us at tonight's rodeo, that you continue to guide us in the arena of life. But you know, Lord, we as cowboys and cowgirls, we're not looking for any special favors. We don't need rounds to shoot fighting bulls, or for steers that won't lay, or for all daylight runs. But we do ask you, Lord, that you help us. Help us to live our lives in such a manner so that when we make that last inevitable ride to the country where the grass grows lush and green and stirrup high and the water runs cool, clear, and deep, that you, Lord, as our final judge, will tell us, welcome to heaven, cowboys and cowgirls. Your entry fees have long been paid. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's go!
Why don't you send them out with a little love? They've been working hard all summer long.
One of their hats.
Ah, and there's your Buccaneer flag. It's presented to you by Miss Sierra Urban. Buccaneer, they're bringing us over 50 years of rodeo experience. Been in this arena coming on 25 years. And there's your cowboy protection artist, James.